Dang it.
Really?
Whoa! There we go. Fish on.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Last Cast Adventures. So today I was supposed to go out in Nagino, but the wind is pretty ridiculous. So I decided to take my trusty steed, my purple bike, and go out and hit the trails as usual. So now this is kind of when winter's coming. So we had our first cold front actually come through. We had like a slight one, then we had like an actual colder one, which felt really, really nice. So the water, I'm sure, has definitely decided to drop down in temperature. So we're gonna see. I think it's an incoming tide right now, so I'm gonna see if I can, maybe get some while it's low and then get some when it's high. But we'll see. So hit that subscribe button if you think about it, if you enjoy. And thank you to everyone who's already subscribed, and hope you guys enjoy.
See that trout hit? Jeez. Alright, come here, buddy. Listen, you come here. Listen, I can get it out of you. Ooh, it's cold too. Just about keeper right there. They're hitting it so much, they were literally keeping it down. I mean, there was no time in the water. Respect if you guys want to fly out of the water for it. Nope, careful. Alright, well, guess that works. 3, 2, 1. I mean, this is insane. It's a good size one. Thank you. Chill. I know, easy to say, have a hook in me. If you keep up your nonsense, you may get a hook in me. You'll be a little upset. Been a gator laying right there. Sorry, dude. Didn't see you. Dang it. Really? Whoa. Okay. Did you guys see that? Holy crap. That was awesome. Oh, Lord, help me get this in. That was insane. Here I am thinking as a little redfish, right? Holy crap. Okay, I can walk with you. Try to get around that corner. I'm gonna have to chase him a little bit. Gators. I mean, he just popped right there. Him or another guy. There might have been a school. I don't know. But all I know is this big guy came for it. And he got it. It's right there in the corner of his mouth, too. Ooh. Don't want that to happen. Come on. Whoa, shit. All right. No. Darn it. Ugh. All right, stepping on the mud is not an option. My foot just sank straight to my shin. Dang! That's bigger than what I thought she was. Oh, crap, man. Oh, crap. Look at that. Dang. Alright, she is a big 27-incher. Got a couple pictures. But, like, geez. That's a beaut. Alright, I'm gonna try to get her into the water without ending up in the water myself. I think right here is gonna be the best place for it. Oh, dang. You look a lot bigger than 27, my dear. But I told you, upper slot. Jeez. Just look at it. Just... That's alright, you can take your time. I know the water's a little dirty. Good? There she goes. Yes! Yes! That was awesome.
Alrighty, guys. Sorry, I got the hook stuck to me. Can't figure out where it is. There you go. Nice little gurgler action for you. Holy crap. That was so cool. I was just about to leave, too, because my fly line, not happy with it. But then, like, a little fish popped. I was like, cool. Threw it out there. That monster ate it. That was awesome.